We're here at the PTR Fall Classic, man.
Drinks and candy and some stuff over there to eat. Also check out the t-shirt shack. We've got a bunch of new gear. Get yourself set up. Justin Taylor and Andy Shep on the move again. All of this brought to you by Sandpoint Auto House Park West. Warren Winch. BKT tires, keep going.
Winch it.
Winch it.
Winch it. You got 2 minutes. Winch it.
You guys got this.
Right here.
Go.
Hey, how much time?
Okay,
2 minutes.
Hands off, except 2 minutes off.
Disengage. Disengage.
Need a hand?
Nope.
Okay. Go, go, go.
Yeah.
It's leaking. I'm gonna turn you off.
Yep, yep, turn it off.
Hey, Greg. Hold up. You guys want to, you want to pull with that, or you want, what do you want to do?
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
There's oil all over that. You want to go up and over that? Down this?
Time.
Time's up.
Thank you.
Chuck Baird, co-driving for Chris Schroeder. The Underdog. He's got it wrapped around a tire in the next rock section. It might hold. Rich Goldman says it's not pretty. Just what he needed to get unstuck. Chuck Baird's gonna get the cable wrapped up. See if these guys can be the first ones to complete this course.
Okay.
Thank you.
I feel slightly intimidated just because there's some big rocks out here. I have low clearance. However, I'm pretty confident that we can bounce right over them as long as we get some good bounces, keep our momentum, and play it smart.
You're still in this.
Hey, Warren, I'm gonna need another one of those.
What do you think of this course?
I think it's rough.
What's the obstacle you think that's gonna be the most challenging?
This one right here is gonna be my hardest one. I've tried three different times. I broke three different times in there.
Thank you.
Have you mapped this course out beforehand?
Yeah, I got it on the GPS.
GPS, this time, okay.
Ready to go.
Remembering what part of the course this time?
No, we decided we'd do it equally, because last time it didn't really work out very well.
Yeah, you both thought you were doing the part the other one was.
Exactly, yeah.
I told him this time, I'll drive the car, you just point which way.
I think she's... Oh, yeah, there we go.
Probably gets more wind and hours than anybody else at the ranch today. He's on course now.
another one.
It was spinning. He's got three. Strategy for this course.
I think if we drive smart and we actually finish.
after all. Come on, Wynn, cut it out.
Straight.
grab your jacket.
Tires might be fun if I make it that far. Yeah, you know, I'm really not wanting to break anything, so we'll just take it slow and be able to play for the rest of the
Thank you.
filming it. I was more worried about this pile and they eliminated it.
So. Oh.
Cable. turn and your batteries fell out. And
it broke the mounts off.
Propane's hanging there, yeah.
Damn it!
You!
Nice job, boys!
What are you looking forward to the most in this course?
Finishing it, probably, since that seemed to be an issue a little bit. Having fun.
Is there any particular obstacle that you want to conquer more than
probably the tires. I've never done the tires yet. Yeah. Because, you know, everybody that goes through the tires breaks something, so I'm a little bit nervous, but it'll be fun if I get through them.
What feature of this course are you looking forward to the most?
I'm just concentrating on beating Mark Ramsey.
Oh.
Finish line.
Finish line. There's something Mark has that you do not have. The duct tape and the zip ties.
There we go. This is Al Rhodes. On course now.
Winch hooked up in record time to see if they can get through this course.
Thank you. sparks happening?
Yeah, I did.
Who's driving the truck today?
Nathaniel. I'll let him do it this year.
Has he driven that truck much before?
Oh yeah, lots.
So
he's got a lot of time behind the wheel. Seems like he's doing pretty good, so.
But this is his first competition.
Yep, first time.
All right.
Let's see what happens.
Except for this is my first race
East and my first time going over the rocks.
You haven't gone over the rocks?
No, because my axles are not Toyota, they're just stock Samurai axles.
Going.
So do you have fun?
Yeah.
Went right through the course all the way.
Nice job, dude.
The only bad part was we had to winch, but it does, doesn't it? It pays off in the end.
All right, PTR Fall Classic is now concluded.
The end.
The end.
With the brother bear.
Nice job, buddy.
And we'll
10.
10? I was right. Somebody told me you were 12, and I was like, that's not what Ben said.
My boys, Grant and Knack, same thing. Dale with the sound. He never gets enough credit. He gets, you know, he gets to hear my crap all the time, but he does a great job for us. So.
Good job, Dale!
We got Michelle in the t-shirt shack. She sticks in there, works hard.
Yeah.
We got Joel. Where's Joel? He might have gone home, but Joel's out here all the time with us. He's rad, too. Hell of a year we had. Thanks to all those people I just mentioned. We're gonna get right to it. Max gonna kind of point us at the right prizes so we get this right. He organized all that. Let's do small tire. We got trophies and prizes. All right, we got trophies and prizes for third place, third, second, first in every division. Third place gonna be Nate Wells. Small tire, nice job. I was calling him Gabe. I'm so used to seeing his dad drive that rig for years and years. And of course, when the rig was on course, that's what I thought at the first event, but it was his son, Nate. Great job, Nate. Nate's a hell of a carpenter too. He worked on my house.
Yeah.
He needs to come party with us and break it in.
Right.
Second place, small tire, Logan Edney. Nice job, man. Get yourself a plaque and some prizes. Lots of prizes from Miller Welders. A&L Compressed Gas is obviously part of that as well, that Miller Welder connection. And they threw down hard, as well as Amsoil and Sandpoint Auto House Car Quest. He needs help. Help that man. Right on. Put your hands together. Nice work. First place, small tire, Brian Zietner. Yeah. Right on, dude. Well earned. Part of the Mafia family for a long time. Brian's a real good bro. Comes up, helps out. Score. Got some rugged radio stuff. What's he got? Is that one of the RC cars? All right. And so definitely got a huge honorable mention for my man, Brother Bear. He did a great job today, man. We're going to go right to medium tires. Andy Shep, third place. Show him what he wins, Mac.
This.
Yeah, you
good job. You too. Thanks so much.
So you guys probably all know Andy by now, but if you don't, you need to hook up with him. He's a rat dude. He's been here for a long time. And hell of a wheeler, third place today. PTR Fall Classic. Thank you, bro. Second place. Al Rhodes, the owl, the original owl. Where's he at? Straight off of Schweitzer Mountain. Straight out the cat shop of Schweitzer Mountain, Al Rhodes. Nice job, man. Good to see you back up here, Al. We got you a blankie.
Perfect.
And a killer Miller torch. Right on, dude. Score. So anyway, put your hands together for Al Rhodes. Hell of a job. And one of my favorites, as always, Mark Ramsey, first place. Where you at? Been here before, huh?
Once. Good job.
Congrats, man. Always, always a pleasure watching you throw down.
You're on four wheels this time.
Come on, Darren.
Help him out, bud. Tanner, nice work too, man.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. He rolls with that Sandpoint Auto House Car Quest crew as well. So that's your medium tire. We still got Co-Dog Award, Sportsman Award, and Big Tires. So let's do the Big Tires. Third place, Cameron. Where you at? Cameron Whittier. Is he here?
I saw him walk over to the camp.
Did they have to split?
They had to split.
Whitaker, Whittier's. They go by both, if you guys know the joke.
Well, that's sad.
Anyway, Cameron got third place. He'll be over for his prizes. We'll get him hooked up. Second place, Maddie Moon. Come on up. Moon Benders. She drives for Moon Benders. She drives for us, the Mountain Mafia. Kicking ass all year. How many events this year, Jason? 10 events. These guys made 10 events this year. How many did she race? Six? So, quite a year.
All over.
She's like, I just care about.
We got a bunch of prizes up here, too. We got a ton of stuff up here. Let's check it out. And you guys probably heard me on the microphone. My buddy Steve Voigt has a leather shop in town. He showed up. He's like, man, I just want to help out. He gave us the case of the leather conditioner, and the stuff's awesome. We use it on our hot rod seats and stuff, so check it out. You guys that get prizes definitely got some of that, too. And put your hands together one more time for Maddie Moon. And as you know, check out our TV show. You're probably sick of hearing me talk about it, but Motor Trend, 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time on Sundays, starting the end of November. Maddie's one of the hosts. You'll see her a bunch on there, and you'll see her driving next year.
Best trailer ever.
Best trailer ever, huh? Yeah. Some of you got to see it early. First place, Hill Built. Great job, man.
Good job.
Put the smack down
again?
On everybody.
Thank you.
Good job. That's good job. Awesome.
Thanks, guys.
Got some prizes from Max, Miller, some BKT stuff, Amsoil.
Oh, nay.
You were hooked up, bro.
Here, you live in Canada still?
I live in Canada.
And then you come back here to work?
Yeah, I do. You got it right.
I don't think you taste across the border.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can.
You got it?
I got it.
Got it?
Okay.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, yeah, congratulations, Ian.
Thank you.
So, the Co-Dog Award for the PTR Fall Classic 2019. The guy's got some hustle. He was beating cheeks all over the course, hooking up the winch lines. My man, Rad, where you at? Great job, dude. You're learning the game. You're doing it really well.
Good job, bud.
Congratulations, yeah, dude. You scored. You. Show him what he won.
Show him all this stuff. You have a cooler for your sodas.
And a cooler with your guys' name on it already. But congrats. That's awesome. You guys scored. He's a good kid, and he's a hustler. Right on. Good job, Rad. Okay, so Sportsman Award, you're going to get hooked up. You got a fatty winch and some stuff from Amsoil, $250 gift certificate. Western Canadian Rockwell stuff. Oh, wow. I see what they got. Some Western Canadian Rockwell shirts, BKT stuff. Anyway, this is quite the prize package here. For the Sportsman of the PTR Fall Classic 2019, Brother Bear. Guy's got a rad attitude. He's the nicest kid you'll ever meet. I go to the high school football games. He comes over, wants to hang out, watches the game with me. This is my good buddy right here. And helping the sports man this morning there.
Yeah.
Congrats, dude. Great driver, too.
Awesome.
So that's going to conclude the PTR Fall Classic for this year. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you, you guys, man. Thank you.
Hopefully, you guys like Turtle Rock. You like the courses. You like what we're doing. And don't hesitate. Let us know what you think. And congratulations, everybody. Let's drink some beer and find a fire because it is cold. Hey, my pleasure. I do it because of you guys. Thank you.